Wow, that is an incredible gong. So this is a Grotta Sonora gong. They're handmade by two artists in Italy. The artwork is stunning, and depending on the way the lights shine on it, it's always changing. Friction mallets play differently on this than if you're a bronze gong player. So it takes a little while to figure it out. You saw a few times I struggled because I couldn't find the right spot because I did not practice on this. I just hopped on it right away. And then you saw as I moved, like the one I was struggling, and then as soon as I moved into this region, it just opened up. So when you get a Grotta Sonora gong, especially this size, your friction mallets, it's just a different friction because it's different material. Once you know how to do it is stunning. Oh my gosh, doing number eight, number nine, it just like allows you to hear that majestic blah that the Grotta Sonora gongs are so famous for. Just gorgeous. So there you are. As I always say, I don't have all my gongs on the website, so if you're looking for something, let me know and we'll help you out. On that note, have a beautiful, beautiful day. Bye.